Here's how to build a DIY custom mailbox completely from scratch. Get rid of the old mailbox and then plan out your new one. I used 1x6 lumber and a 4x4 for the main post. Then I traced out the curvature and cut that with a jigsaw before laying it out in place and screwing them to the 4x4. I used one 1x6 as a spacer, and then I used a piece of plywood painted black to cover up any of the spaces so insects or bugs didn't get inside. Then I took a fence picket and I used hot water to get it to the curvature I needed, and I used bar clamps to get the extra leverage. Then I cut it flush. I installed the mailbox, which I got on Amazon, and then it was time to actually dig the hole for the mailbox, which I did using a post hole digger. I mixed up some concrete, I applied it to the hole, and made sure that the mailbox was level using a post level. Next, I used some gel stain to get the look I was going for on the mailbox, and I glued some 4x4s together to make this back piece that you're seeing now, and I stained it and glued it and screwed it in place. Lastly, I put on some address numbers for that extra final touch, and here's a look at the final result. The full tutorial can be found on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more content like this.